Dear losers, I know what this must seem like, but this isn't a suicide note. You're probably wondering why I did what I did. It's because I knew I was too scared to go back. And if we weren't together, if all of us alive weren't united, I knew we'd all die. So, I made the only logical move. I took myself off the board. Did it work? Well, if you're reading this, you know the answer. I lived my whole life afraid. Afraid of what would come next. Afraid of what I might leave behind. Don't. Be who you want to be. Be proud.
You sleep okay?
Yeah. I had a beautiful dream.
And if you find someone worth holding on to, never, ever let them go. Follow your own path. Wherever that takes you. Think of this letter as a promise.
A promise I'm asking you to make.
To me.
To each other.
An oath.
See, the thing about being a loser is you don't have anything to lose. So,
be true.
Be brave.
Stand.
Believe.
And don't ever forget.
We're losers. And we always will be.